Okay, hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Better Than Wolves. The moon is going down. Look how freaking dark this trap is. So, we were not seeing the full effect of the gloom in our mob trap, because if you look up there, where the ladder went through the roof, there was actually a hole there, so there was some light coming down. But now look at it. Bloody hell. It's dark. Really dark. So yeah. Added another two layers to the mob trap. So we now have five spawning layers, which we may be able to see some monsters in as the sun comes up. Probably not. Oh, yeah, there's a skelly. So obviously skeletons and creepers take a little while to wander around and fall off, but zombies pretty much fall down straight away. Let's go and have a look at the collection. I haven't done a huge amount since last episode, by the way. I've done a bit. Let's have a look here. Seems to be working. No, okay, creeper oysters seem to miss this one. So maybe I should move the creeper oysters further down. Maybe we'll put bones there instead. I think bones are quite heavy, aren't they? They probably sink. In fact, I should put the items that sink faster should go at the top. Alright, creeper oysters here. Okay, there we go. See if that works out fine. Oh no, bones skipped over as well. Damn. So, yeah, this isn't really working at the moment. I need faster spawn rates before I can really test it, but it kind of works. Works good enough. Added a hopper with some soul sand there, so I have had a few levels out of this. And what I have to do is actually pick this up and power the hopper first. And that does go into the dragon orb thing. I tested that. And the dragon orb vessel does hold experience now. Can I just get three levels from that? It's crazy. Crazy quick experience. I need to go do an enchant. Anyway, let me show you what else I've done. Man, it's so dark. Scary. I need to move all this junk. So I started clearing out a few things. This is where the farms were, where these water things are. So obviously I don't want to lose that water, it's valuable. Valuable floating water, but I've just tidied up, made it look a little bit nicer. I'm going to do the same for the hemp farm in a bit. I removed the enchanting table, which I need to set up again now. We actually have three enchanting tables. Yeah, okay, I remember. Because we found another temple over that direction in one of our explorations, so got three enchanting tables, and I need to make these books back into bookshelves. So I'm going to need some wood for that. I'm going through quite a lot of wood lately. I'll do that in a sec. Let me show you what else I've done. I have done something. Oh yeah, over here. So, pigs and cows and sheep. I've made new pens for them just over here, just small ones. They're not really working. I need to change the design slightly. But I've just got them out of the way so that I can kill the remaining animals there and clean up and get that cleared out. But yeah, they're still glitching through whenever I reload the world. they're still able to glitch through this. Now, I'm pretty certain in the latest versions of Vanilla, that doesn't happen. So, I'm wondering if maybe one of the fixes that was implemented has been lost, or why did I? But I'm pretty certain pens like this in Vanilla do not allow animals to escape. So that kind of sucks. Got some trees planted, they haven't grown yet. Started moving some storage over. Just trying to get myself organised a little bit. I need to finish moving all my chests over, which is going to take me some time. Enderman teleporting around. Okay, so yeah, today what I'm going to do, I'm basically ripping out everything here. Just need to move it all out of my way. Everything, I think, except the villager room can stay where it is. But yeah, everything else needs to go and just be moved out of the way. So, I guess I'm going to have to do that off camera. Kind of sucks. But it's not going to be interesting to watch, is it? It's going to take me some time. First thing though, let's do an enchant. I got this pickaxe. I need to enchant that, so. Just give me a sec, I'll chop up some wood and set up my enchanting table again. Bink! Okay, here we go. I'm just going to move this over here. It's a little bit annoying that the enchanting table is an even number. Yeah, look, this damn pig. And that sheep! How did you escape? I'm going to have to fix these animal pens in a sec. Yeah, it's a little bit annoying that the... goddamn stupid animal. Annoying that this is an even number when my torch grid is an... Oh, sorry, the enchanting table is an odd number. And my torch grid is an even number, so it's never going to be centred. Kind of dislike that. I guess I'll put it here if there's enough room. We actually, I think we have two diamond picks, but I guess Charlie must have the other one on him. Should probably connect this path over here. Oh, yeah, that's where we need lighting. We need lighting on the inside. Well, if we just do this. Good enough. Level 15. Boom. That's not the best. But honestly, we're getting a lot more experience since we got that that mob trap going now. So it should be fine. That should speed me up in ripping everything out. So the way I've organized these chests at the moment, I've got like mob drops, building materials, wood, and everything else, basically. So I'll have like my valuables chest and whatever. But obviously I've not had a chance to move everything over yet. Okay, shall we fix the... Yeah, let's fix the animal pens first. And then we will start ripping out this stuff. I don't know what I'm going to do about the melon and the pumpkin farm. I kind of need those. So I may have to set them up somewhere else. Same with the chicken farm. Might have to move that elsewhere. Or just rebuild it somewhere else. What did I come here for? Okay, so I'm not exactly certain what part of this they are glitching through. I think that it's this bit here. I think this is the bit they're glitching through. So if I redo this to be solid. See, he's now convinced he can walk here when he can't. But the ladder is actually making it so he can walk over there. Fucking genius cow. figured out how to climb ladders. God damn it. I also need to light up around here because I'm having a lot of spiders lately. Like the surrounding area, I took out the torches, but it might be a good idea to just go light it up. See, they go all stupid when you throw them wheat. Okay, there we go. Now, I need to re-log, I think, to test to see if they glitch out again. Okay, it may have fixed my problem. I think that might have been my problem, was that they were glitching onto the block and then they were able to jump out. So I think I fixed it. But, you know, we'll have to monitor it for a bit and see if any escape later on. Okay, so cool. I got my animal pen sorted out. Next thing on the list is to actually relocate all my chests and organize my chests. I'm not going to do that on camera because that is going to take a long time. Organization is so tedious sometimes in this game, but it's worth it because it speeds everything up once you've got it, once you've got a good system. So, oops. I guess I'll be back once I've moved everything, and then we'll do a bit of demolition and rip out some of this old base. So, see you in a sec. Ho ho! Ho ho! So, yeah, had a little thunder accident here. Uh oh. Looks like we've had a couple of little thunder accidents. Cow's okay. Cow survived it. So I forgot about that. Might need to put a roof on our animal pens. Might be a good idea. Yeah, zombie pigmen. Should I kill him? I suppose I should, right? Maybe we should experiment on him. We never did figure out what the change to zombie pigmen was. I wonder what it could be. Oh. Damn it. There's my armor. How did that cow just get out? Man. Maybe they're just climbing the ladders. Maybe they're being pushed into the ladders. That's probably it, isn't it? So we need a better way of getting in and out than ladders, because it's not working for me. I'm pretty certain they're just getting pushed into it and just climbing up that way. I suppose trapdoor is a better method. I mean, I still have to jump if I'm using ladders anyway, so trapdoor would probably be better. Okay, I'm going to get back to ferrying my items over. I'm just going to kill this zombie pigman. Ouch. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, cool. Got some sanding going in the background. Oh, yes, we got it. I just got a music disc, guys. Get a lot of mobs around here. There's a sword over there. I'm gonna grab all this loot. Lovely. So, hang on a sec. Is this the version where there's only the two music discs? Or can we get all of them? I think we can get all of them. It's just we happen to get the bad one. Never mind. Still, it's kind of lucky. So, I'm still having trouble with these animals, like even the pigs, and the pigs almost have a completely solid pen, so obviously they are able to glitch out of this bit right here. So what I think I'm going to do, I'm just going to put fence gates all the way along there. No, I still won't be able to jump out, will I? Oh, you know what, hang on. Trapdoor. I think I can just do it completely solid solid stone bricks. So let's test that out. Can I jump out of this? I can. So I don't even need to have the fences at all, just have stone brick all the way across. That does mean I need to change my lighting though. So I've pretty much moved everything, haven't organised everything yet. Like, this chest is a mess, this chest is a mess, this chest is a mess, but that's mainly food. So all of this needs to be organised. This is kind of organised. The wood's kind of organised. This needs to be moved, that's sand. I want that over here. But yeah, mostly organised. So I had to change this because I didn't have quite enough room. So I've now got all my creeper drops in one chest. I might change the item to a creeper head. But if I did that, there's no spider head, so I suppose I could have spider eye there. I don't know. So yeah, we've got creeper, skeleton, zombie, spider. There we go. Do I already have this music disc? I think I bloody well do. Yeah, damn it. Why do I always get the same damn music disc? I hate that one. Anyway, it's time to start ripping stuff out, I think. Oh god, that's sanding. I hope that background noise isn't too bad. It's probably going to be pretty bad. Let's start by slaughtering these animals. These guys are kind of safe. I need to put a roof on because that thunderstorm did kill my white sheep. And that was my only white sheep in this area, so kind of sucked. Might do a little bit of a montage here because I'm ripping everything out. Yeah, it's going to take me a bit of time to do that, so I don't know if I'm going to do a montage. Probably don't have time to actually build anything today as well as ripping everything out, so I guess we will do a montage to fill up the episode. To flesh out the episode just a little bit. Alright, that was a good little montage, got some stuff cleared out. Still not done, still got some more stuff to do. But I'll probably do that before next episode. And then next time we can hopefully start designing and laying things out. For right now though, I need to get this roof on this place. So I modified it slightly, made it solid. I need some stone brick stairs. I'm just going to replace these ones here. Stairs facing this way, so that when I want to jump out, I can easily just one jump and I'm out. Otherwise I have to jump twice, which is no good. Don't want to be jumping twice. Damn it! I just chopped up all this wood so that I can make a few things, like some jungle wood slabs, maybe some jungle wood fences. I was thinking of maybe mixing birch and jungle, but I don't think that's going to look very good. We'll see. Maybe birch fences, and then the roof out of jungle. But I just need to put a cover over the top of these things, so just to keep them safe. So I'm looking at it, and an idea I had was possibly having like a hump-shaped roof with posts in each corner, like this. So I'm going to try that and see how it looks. Yeah, that's kind of what I was going for. Looks a little bit thin right there. That looks okay. It just looks a bit bulky now. I don't think we need all these stairs here. We'll fill that in with siding instead. It'll look better, won't it? Oh, got a tree. It's my first tree in this place. Yeah, so if I just put jungle siding here like that, that'll look better. Okay, I'm going to replicate this 3 times and fill it in. I'm going to have to cut up a load more jungle wood to get enough stairs for this. So, back in a sec once I've done that. And done. Okay. I think that's done. Last thing is, I need to put these in. Okay, let's have a look at this and see if this is the way I want it to look. Yeah, pretty much. I might change that right there to a slab. I might change the end bits to slabs too. Or I could swap these stairs round so that it curls back up again. That might look better. Yeah, okay, so I'm going to change those slabs and that to that. I did change the curve slightly. I think, yeah, this one right here, that was a stair, and I swapped it out for a siding. And on the inside, we got this indented roof, which I think looks pretty good. You know what I haven't thought about is mob spawning. I bet there are spawning places up there, which I haven't lit up, so I better go do that. Okay, let's have a look at that. I prefer that. Don't know about that. Yeah, that looks better. Okay, cool. Got to do it there and there as well. So, guys, I think that's probably all I have time for this episode. I mean, I've got some stuff cleared out, which is pretty good. Oh, I've got another tree. Yeah, I got some land cleared, got a little shelter for my animals, got my storage moved over. I think that's good enough. Good enough. Not as much as I would like to get done in one episode, but no. Doesn't matter. Let's fill this gap in here. But yeah, before next episode, I'm going to try and clear out the rest of this crap. I don't know about the villager thing. Here's the thing, I'm trying to clear it out so I have a nice blank canvas to work on. So the villager thing is kind of in the way. But I don't really want to have to move them. Like, if I did move them, I don't have room over here, I'd have to make more space. So, I don't know. Well, either way, I'm definitely going to have this cleared out before the next episode so that we can start doing stuff. Oh, bloody Enderman appearing again. Uh-oh. No. He's angry. My armor's on. Is he actually angry? I can't tell. Hello? I think I just glanced at him, it didn't count. Oh, freaking hell. Oh, you know what, I looked at him, but it's daytime, so he forgot about me, so it's okay. I think we're safe. Okay. Where was I? Right, let me just finish this up. yeah, I guess that's all for today. So I'll see you guys next time. Where's my slabs? Yeah. Bye-bye. Have a good day.